Hello. 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 I'm in the camera. This is for the online audience. You all don't need it, but I do.
Taking deep breaths over here. Anyone welcome to join in the deep breathing. I'm giving myself a side eye over there. Anyone's welcome to use this camera projector setup. Over here, Mabel's on it right now, but you know, you can play with it, it can go in and out. The tent is also open and available on real estate for your enjoyment. Please visit the tent if you like. There will be a moment when it's activated by some of the performers, so you know, if they call on top, call out. I think this area remains off limits for audience, maybe. This is a special setup. And I think I'll just start out by saying, oh, I'm Sara Zalek. Hi. Hot mess is like a wet dream. Okay. So it's very exciting to be here and actually have this, this is the biggest audience we've ever had for this show, so I really appreciate this. This is the fifth edition of Hot Mess. And there's been so many amazing performers. It's just been like already, just really edifying and all the things good. So tonight, without further ado, the first performance you were watching earlier was Shoshana Green. She's a friend of mine from, beautiful. Performing the whole time, so whether you see her or not, she's out there doing it, and that's amazing. So it's being recorded, you know, so that feels good for performers. Everything's recorded. Okay, so next, she is our virtual performer. Our next virtual performer actually did like this hologram thing and appeared here in Chicago. Her name is Xinru Yang, and she's here and she will be performing. Yes. They said it can't be done, but we're building a bridge from Chicago to Hawaii. And it's a very bright one. Very bright, full of salt water and aquatic life all the way. Just through the clouds and the water at the same time. Next, I want to say Harlan Rosen is here. I'm very excited for your performance as well. And then Meenakshi M is here. Amazing video art, also sounds from another dimension. I have Marcy Ray Henry here. And she is also here with Jess Bale. Yeah. Yes. And Maya Angelique. Yes. You're in for a treat. I just want to say a couple more things. Did I say Marcy and Sarah in the house producing with me? So thank you very much. Regina Rode is our photographer, house photographer for the evening, so she's allowed to do whatever, well, within reason, we have questions for her, or how to be shot. Please, she loves taking pictures, so I'm sure she would take your photo, and I would share it with you. What am I forgetting? There is going to be participation at the end. You are not forced to participate. You may just still watch and engage as you like. I also want to thank Elastic Arts, the space that you're in, and also DK Chicago for just giving me some money for this to continue. Okay,
el motivo de no contestarme? Why didn't you answer me? Many of them ask of God and each other. Hermana pobre, mártir del destino. Después de la muerte tan sola, after death, sola, tan sola después de la muerte. Pero hermana, contéstame y dime cómo quedaste.
Contéstame.
Sister, answer me. Tell me. Si puedo ayudarte, dime qué piensas. Dime qué piensas. Dime qué piensas. Tell me. ¿Quieres regresarte? No te vayas a olvidar de mí.
No te vayas a olvidar.
No te vayas a olvidar. Do you want to return? No te vayas a olvidar. Translate is in some ways to destroy. Destruir es distinto de ignorar. To destroy is different than to ignore. We remember what we have to forget. Hija, wrote Nicolasa, empiece la nieve. ¿Cuál es el motivo de no contestarme? La inconsolable carta dándome noticia tan dura. Inconsolable. Se llenó mi corazón. Sin poder ir a ver por última el destino. Filled my heart without being able to see yesterday. They wrote in pencil so words would fade the way words are supposed to fade. The letters reveal and conceal, tearing of the folds, like a face that creases and cracks and folds for having been a face for so long.
This was very earlier.
As if the border was fluid, as if it was an imaginary line, as if a letter could find you anywhere in the world. Hold it up to the light, scarred into folds, words rubbing each other out, as if each one had past lives. By what light? Is a scent, winter sun penetrating deeply, or summer sun, shallowly.
Okay, now she's okay, maybe.
Tan sola después de la muerte, quiero saber who consumed. Siempre quiero más. Listas las right últimas palabras. At the beginning, the word was in a language no one spoke. ¿Quieres regresarte? ¿Cuál es el motivo de no contestarme?
Yeah.
Oh,
clean room. You know what we really need?
Better, that's fine.
It feels good to be sustainable. It feels good to be substantial. It feels good to be successful.
Thank you.
see the other, maybe the other view. Yeah.
Harlan Rosen, come on up. And Sara Zalek, please come on up. And Hans Kudelman, Munster. And come up again to Mia and Jess, please. Thank you. Am I missing someone? Yeah. Shoshana Green, who was on the show. We got Lena on the photography, and Sarah and the other Marcy, both on the production with me. Thank you so much. I really love you.